really just happened? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I try to suppress or hide? Is a talent that could help me be the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a god who I can rely on. My whole life will change. Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father snob proud of you, no sister acts ashamed. And all of us have to love you. And by the wizard, you're a great. And this wizard is a girl who is so superior. Shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching interior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I debriefed by you? Alright, why not? I'll reply, no one up here will be the wizard and I. Yes, one up here will be the wizard and I. I'll be this way. My future is I'm a little bit here. And I just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. Sounds truly crazy. True, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz. That's all to do.